gonna be okay, man.
I knew I'd see her around. I'd be at some lecture. She'd show up and I'd be walking out. Or across Main Mall, walking with her teammates. I'd look up. She'd be at the Starbucks beside me in that red jacket with the gold A on the front. I'd act like I didn't see her. We'd hop on the same bus, eat at the same places, and vandalize the same cairn. Run around the same crowds. We just needed some time. She could get on with her life, and I'd get on with mine. Thought I would be fine. Hey, but may not. I knew she'd find a way to get over me, but I never thought that she would get there with somebody I know. I guess that's just how it goes when you break up in the small lab. I see our friends, and they put on a show like they don't want me to know. So they give me the go-around. But there's so many rooms, so many desks. I swear it's like I can't even leave my rest. Should've known all along you gotta fail or drop out when you break up in a small lab. For a while, I guess, they were keeping it low-key. But now it's like these McLeod walls are closing in on me. I see them everywhere together. And it's hitting a little close to home. She's so far gone, but she didn't go far. She was over me before the server reset, where she used to run her code. She's running the same scripts on someone else's shell, and someone else's arm, right down the hall. And I never thought that she would get down with somebody I know. I guess it's just how it goes when you break up in the small lab. I see our friends and they wave him hello, like I just want them to know. So I showed them the breakdown. There's only so many rooms, so many desks. I swear it's like I just need to change some things. But I knew all along you don't need to drop out when you break up in the small lab.